to express our appreciation to all the citizens and visitors who attended the Christmas tree lighting on Friday here at City Hall, as well as the all the festivities that went on over the weekend, and a great turnout as always. Planning and effort in multiple departments that it takes to make that thing work, and we had a great turnout again, so thank all of you and thank our community for coming out and celebrating the season with us. Also wanted to let you know, annually, our city takes a day to ring the bell for the Salvation Army, and you as elected officials and department heads and myself participated in that each year, so we'll go Friday, we took the day at Winn-Dixie, and had a very successful day, and appreciate those of you that had the opportunity to participate. It's always a rewarding to have an opportunity to give back, so thank you for doing that. Also, I brought this award just so that you could see it tonight that our city received from the Technology Association of Georgia, where last week we were named as a Smart Energy Municipality of the Year. And municipality means all the cities, all the counties, all the state agencies in the state of Georgia. And the two finalists were about last in the Georgia Correctional Department, so we made presentations there. And of course, we were selected as the winner. And it's, again, a good recognition for all the many good things that are taking place in our city as it relates to energy and technology and smart use of that. Wanted to let you know that the next GMA of Georgia Cities magazine will be featuring our Valdosta Police Department and our use of body cameras, and the fact that we've been doing that for a number of years and then rolled them out citywide for all our patrol division months ago, and the fact that we now have a policy that's been held up by CALEA, the accreditation on Commission on Accreditation of Law Enforcement Agencies, as a national model for a policy. So GMA is actually sharing that policy with all the law enforcement agencies in the state of Georgia. And again, it's just another great thing to show the forward thinking that's taking place in our city, and we're very proud of that. I wanted to let you all know that at the last meeting, we had a representative from the U.S. Postal Service here who made a presentation about their consideration in the downtown post office. Again, there's no consideration to close it. They were looking at the retail portion of that, the post office box portion of that, whether they want to relocate that in somewhere in the same area, but out of that building. We received a letter on December 8th saying that following their review and their assessment and their reviewing their objectives, they have made a decision to relocate the retail portion of that. They will now go through a site selection process. Any citizen, any elected official, any person of interest can file an appeal to that decision by January 6th. So they should be notifying the media. We just received an electronic copy of that. So now they'll go through a process, of course, following the appeal time, and then start looking at sites that they may choose to locate that to.